Skeet Women took place under dark skies, wind gusting and then calming down, and then coming on strong at the end of the final. Slovakia's three-time World Championships bronze medalist Danka Bartekova entered into the final in first place with a two-target advantage over the others with a total of 74 targets. The two-time World Cup final silver medalist, nailing the first three stations perfectly, moved on to the fourth station where she was down to a one-target lead after dropping the single on the high house. The one-time World Cup final bronze medalist got back into the zone even with the skies growing darker and the winds picking up, finishing off the fourth and fifth stations like a pro. Moving on to the sixth station, the two-time World Cup gold medalist missed the single from the low house, followed by the double. With only one target advantage, Bartekova zeroed in and finished off the final without error. Bartekova, who won the silver World Cup medal just over a week ago in London, is on fire this season, winning the gold with a total of 95 targets. Germany's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist Christine Wenzel is back. We've seen her this week, doting on her beautiful baby, but when she got into the final with a total of 72 targets, she was all business. The 2011 world champion briefly moved down into third place after missing the high house single on the fourth station, but then regained her position in second where she stayed for the remainder of the final, finishing with a total of 94 targets and a great smile on her face. It was down to a shoot-off for the bronze between Chile's 22-year-old Francisca Crovetto Shadid and the United States of America's 2008 Olympic Games silver medalist Kimberly Rode, who between London and here fell, leaving her with badly bruised ribs and elbow. How she could compete was anyone's guess. Rode shooting first, let one get away, putting the pressure on the young Chilean shooter, who with great confidence stepped up, called the birds, and crushed a pair, overtaking Rode and winning her very first World Cup medal in her career, the bronze, with a total of 93 plus two targets. Rode in fourth, with a total of 93 plus one targets. Fifth place went to the United States of America's two-time World Cup silver medalist, Caitlin Connor, with a total of 92 targets. And sixth place went to the People's Republic of China's 2004 Olympic Games silver medalist, Wei Ning, with a total of 91 targets.